My name is Grace Errea, and this course is Understanding Value in Quilt Design. As a teacher, I feel that the way or what I want to do is to inspire, to teach, obviously, my technique. Value, it actually boils down to just working with light and dark, but it has a lot to do with all of the gradations of light and what you can do with it and how you can manipulate it and what are the results are. In my quilting, how value helped me is actually by allowing me or freeing me, in effect, to do things that I would normally not even think about. You will learn about value. You will learn about how to manipulate it, when to use it, what to do with it. You will also learn a little bit about color, because color is important, and some colors play better than others. But primarily you will learn that if you ever have a problem with a quilt and you're staring at it and you're looking at it and you don't know what's bugging you, but there's something wrong in it, you will find out how to find that problem, because 99% of the time it's going to be a value problem. That's what you're going to get. My name is Grace Errea, and this is Understanding Value in Quilt Design.